Thank you, sir.
That's one of my favorites that you...